stay here?
Well, Coach Duff has, he was really reminding us that at this point in the season, everything up to this point has been practice, and we just got to get after it and remember that records don't matter at this point. It's all about who has the most heart and who wants it more.
Okay, let's talk about your day. Let's talk about your first match where you got that pin of a 2 seed here. Tell us how it all played out.
I don't remember much.
Talk about the finals and the championship here in 160.
Yeah, it's my first time putting on my gold singles this year, and it felt really good. He got the leg in, and I just fought off my back and put him on his back and pinned him again.
160 pounds as a freshman. You're in a tough weight class here, Kale. How's it feel to be a sectional champion and get another shot at it? Do one more step to state in districts next week.
Yeah, it feels really good to know that my hard work's paying off.
Congratulations. Great day.
Thank you, Tom.
You bet. Kale Roll.